How to install the valve insert. Please try to install the filter at first without fitting the valve insert. Then remove the old filter cartridge and locate the flow restrictor. To help you understand the instructions, here is a close-up of the jug. Locate the flow restrictor. Next, position the valve insert aligning with the water outlet groove. Insert the valve insert into the flow restrictor. In the end, insert the filter cartridge and proceed as normal.